Wednesday.
This is Wednesday on Wednesday, huh?
What a baby.
Isn't she cute?
How old are you, sweetheart?
She's about 2. She's a boxer mix. And she is very cute. She's very curious.
Yeah.
She jumped right into the car.
Oh, and good.
So she rode very nicely in the car, which was
good. Out of your way.
She has a tongue deformity.
Really?
She does.
Do you have a forked tongue?
It's not symmetrical. Good girl.
She have trouble eating?
She
anything?
Does have trouble eating.
Aww.
And so what we do for her, we make little patties.
They're kind of stale, I know.
With the canned food and the dry food, and then we put them in the refrigerator so that they kind of stick together.
Okay.
And that makes it much easier for her to eat. And it's a congenital thing.
Yeah.
She was born that way.
Aww. Like Lady Gaga. Born
That's
this
right.
way.
She was born that way.
But it certainly hasn't affected your...
Her personality is fantastic.
You are a little thin, though. It might affect how much you eat. Aww.
Will you sit again?
See, I'll think about it. Wag, 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 wag. I'll think about it.
I can chew what I have first. And she's a little messy. She's got the boxer drool thing going on.
Sure. Oh, you're so pretty.
And then because of her tongue, she drools and she makes, when she eats, she does have a little bit, you know, more mess because it's just a harder thing for her. But in terms of being sweet, you could not ask for a nicer dog
girl.
Than this one.
She get along with kids or?
She did. She was actually, she gets along with everybody. And she...
You're a tall girl.
She came to the shelter. They said that the other dog didn't like her.
Oh.
Well, we have her in the office, and we have her playing with other dogs. So we think she likes other dogs. Maybe other dogs might not always like her because...
But they just have to set up a meeting.
That's right.
Oh, are you a fire dog?